In the fields of Sri Lanka, agricultural waste is often set ablaze. But there is a better way. Agronomics Lanka steps in to transform waste into a sustainable resource. At Agronomics, we turn waste into opportunity by sourcing paddy straw, peanut husks, corn stalks, rice husks, and sawdust directly from farmers and factories. At Agronomics Lanka, we transform this waste into high-quality biomass briquettes. First, we crush the raw materials to a manageable size. Next, we dry them to remove excess moisture. Then, we sort out impurities like sand and gravel. After that, we manufacture briquettes using the latest technology, applying high heat and high pressure without any adhesives. Finally, we pack them for easy transportation and handling. Our stringent quality checks ensure each batch meets the highest standards. Unsustainable firewood practices are damaging our forests. Considering the industrial firewood demand, 80% of which is sourced unsustainably. Our mission at Agronomics Lanka is to minimize deforestation by supplying sustainable biomass briquettes to the local industrial sector. Biomass briquettes offer significant benefits, higher calorific value, lower moisture content, and require only 50% of the weight of traditional firewood to produce the same energy output. They are easier to handle, produce less ash, and emit less smoke due to complete combustion. By using our biomass briquettes, industries such as tea, food and beverage manufacturing, and other industrial production factories can significantly reduce their reliance on unsustainable fuel sources. We proudly supply to renowned companies like Lankan Tea Estates, Arpico Plantations, Hella Clothing, Heineken Lanka Limited, Mars Food Processing, among many others. Agronomics Lanka drives sustainable energy solutions, helping farmers and industries earn from waste. Together, we create a greener future. Agronomics Lanka, transforming waste, sustaining tomorrow.